And poor Brooke Anderson, I think she's got a skull basis fracture. She might pull through this, who knows?